Greetings people, Paul Mucker here. Today is September 23rd, 2011. This is just a preview of my upcoming video, okay? People, now you all know, for the past couple of days and weeks, I've been hammering the Illuminatis because I sense danger, people, okay? I knew they was up to something. I got a visit from the Federal Marshal a few weeks ago, people, and I should have known that these people was up to something, okay? They tricked me, but it's okay. So people, all this time, right, these people are planning to get me out of my house. And because of that, Wall Street been plummeting for the past couple of days. Okay, so this is just a preview of my interpretation of the rise of the Phoenix. You know, pyramids falling from the sky and all that. So, and September 19th, these people are going to send us notice that they're trying to take our home from us. Are they out of their mind? For that, your market gonna plummet. So people, don't believe them when they tell you all that it's because of crisis in Europe. It's crisis, all right, but it's also a spiritual thing. Okay, you know about Saturn and Bell. Okay, the stars are aligning. Okay, we're destroying your economy. You wanna take my home? Okay, we'll see about that. All right, so people, this is a preview, okay? And people, it's a remake. So watch the whole thing, okay? Some of it you've seen already, but this is a remake. So Wall Street gonna fall and we're gonna rebuild. Okay, but every time you mess with me in Wall Street, I'm gonna spiritually collapse you and you're gonna pay physically. Watch.
The pyramid people. You left of the pyramid? Come on now, left of the pyramid. Left of the pyramid. In the west. My Lord, they'll know and understand. They'll know and understand who Paul Mucker is, okay? They will know and understand who Paul Mucker is. Do you want to take my home?
More than 300 points. Well, European stocks way down. Allison Kosich is at the New York Stock Exchange to explain how bad it is and what is behind the sell-off.
Well, I'm up behind it.
Hey, Suzanne, yes, the loss is definitely sticking at this point. The Dow down 364 points. And you know what? It was the Federal Reserve that set this sell-off into motion yesterday after it gave a weak outlook with three words, saying the U.S. economy is facing significant downside risks. And what that did is spark a sell-off in Asia and in Europe overnight. Then we had weak manufacturing reports come out of China and out of Europe. And analysts say, you know what those show? Those are really the strongest sign yet that Europe, it could be close to a recession. We're also falling right now more than 9%. What FedEx said was that the global economy is slowing. And FedEx is a good company to look at because it's a really good indicator of the health of the overall economy. Because what FedEx does is it ships products all over the world to different companies. It shows really business happening. It's a little bit concerning to see that FedEx has a weak outlook. So yes, we've got a lot of bad news about the economy, about the U.S. economy, but it's not just us. It's bad news in Europe and in China. So together, Suzanne, all of these economies really drive growth around the world, and we're just not seeing strong growth at this point. The reason why we're seeing a sell-off today, down 370 points on the Dow.
Wow, that's amazing. Allison, Wall Street got a weak report on the labor market today. How much is that a part of factoring into the sell-off that's going on?
It played a role. We saw stocks take a big hit after it came out. Overseas, too, the losses in Europe were at 2%, and suddenly when the report came out, they dropped it to 5% lower because new jobless claims fell. And that's a good sign for the country. Those claims numbers are still at a very high level. They're sitting at 423,000. Also, the week before, that was revised higher, too. It just shows that companies, they continue to lay off workers, and that's just the wrong direction we want to go in. So you combine that with FedEx's weak outlook. You know, we're seeing a lot of caution in corporate America, and in corporate America is where you want to see the strength because you want to see the hiring happen. And so just all this downbeat news is really weighing on the markets worldwide. Suzanne, weighing on the markets and all. Thank you, Allison. You know, a lot of
American family, we gotta collapse the economy first and start scratch. We don't collapse the economy, and we build from scratch by chasing crazy ballheads out of town. No, you are on no Palmer Play. You are on send threats towards me. Okay, it's on.
It's going to go an ugly day on Wall Street.
U.S.
markets
peaking east. Yes. How dare you threaten me?
Allison Kosick, live in the New York Stock Exchange. Allison, what's going on today?
They threatened me.
Brutal day. It's a brutal day. And you know, we are off the worst levels of the session. We were down as much as 527 points on the Dow. So, hey, it's an improvement to see us down only 390 points. You know what's going on today? This worry of a global recession, and not just possibly happening here in the U.S., but overseas as well. Now, it was the Federal Reserve that spoke to everybody first yesterday. It gave this bleak assessment of the U.S. economy, warning of what they call a significant downside risk to the economic outlook. Then, overnight, we got some weak manufacturing reports out of Europe, out of the U.K., even China, which had been an engine of growth out of the Great Recession. And analysts are saying, you know what? These reports are the strongest sign yet that Europe could be teetering on the edge of a recession. So remember, Brooke, we're all interconnected. This really spooked the markets in a big way today, Brooke.
But still, all of this, Allison, despite the Fed, you know, their official announcement yesterday, that being the stimulus, if that's designed to help the economy, then still why?
You threaten me.
Because, you know what, not everybody's so certain that this stimulus is really going to make a big difference to help the economy. What I'm talking about is this Operation Twist, and we're already seeing it do its thing because we're seeing longer-term interest rates lower today. The 10-year bond yield, it hit a record low today. Same with the 30-year bond. You know what, there's a lot of skepticism with the stimulus plan that the Fed is putting into action in October. You know, the idea with this is to lower rates on mortgages and encourage people to refinance and hopefully get businesses to take out loans at lower rates so to get them to spend and expand. But the question is, will this really help the economy? Analysts say, you know what, there's really not much more the Fed can do at this point to help the economy. And what you're seeing play out in the markets today is that realization setting in that the Fed really...
Spiritual vibe. Spiritual vibe.
I'm going to ask you to stand by. I know you're going to be back with us at the bottom of the hour in a quarter or less.
Spiritual vibe. I'm collapsing your economy spiritually. You are going to send threats to me trying to take my home? Trying to take my home? How much more proof I'm going to give you all? Huh? Hey, Troy. Some of them are going to be seeing you soon. Don't worry. Some of them are going to be seeing you real soon. Some of your bastards, you demonic, Illuminati, Satan worshiper. They're going to be seeing you soon. And make you know what to do to them. You know what to do to them. I've been dreaming about this for 3 nights now. Now I'll be dreaming about what's going to happen. That's why they say they're not to fear but fear itself. Because when you're afraid of something, you're going to create it. I bet if you believe that there's demons in your closet, you're going to hear them knocking at night. Because you created it, people. You're creating this new world. You're creating your own destruction. And that's why I'm feeling it too. So when you see me call up on these storms, it's true. We could do it. You all think it's a joke? When you ask me to put up my hand and call on a lightning strike, you all think that's a joke? One of y'all gonna find it the hard way. Okay? It's because of my love for you all. Why you all don't see what my Lord could do. Okay? The devil has the time to rap. It will take total warfare to eradicate him. And you all will be the collateral damages. So guess what? I'm undermining them from within. It's a spiritual thing. So I know most people might say, oh well, how come it happened fast enough, I decided that. No, it don't work that way. Just be a witness when Babylon falls. That's all you need to do. Okay? No matter the time or the hour, not even night. But I know the right time to put up my hand, raise my hand. Okay? So the point being, people,
we'll be right back.
West. Good in the West. My lord, they'll know and understand. They'll know and understand what Paul Muckle is, okay? They will know and understand what Paul Muckle is. Shall I take my home? Bless me, my lord. Blessings to the innocent, okay? I do not care for the guilty, my lord. They're in your hands. They're in your hands, my lord. The guilty in your hands, but innocent, they are mine.